Rachel Dolezal has been exposed again and fired from her job as a teacher in the state of Arizona. What's up, everybody? Social Nurse here. Rachel Dolezal is a very polarizing figure. There's always something up with this woman periodically throughout the years. Now, she's most known for pretending to be a Black woman and was exposed for not being a Black woman. And she used this pretend Blackness to penetrate, to navigate Black spaces and employment opportunities. Well, she has an OnlyFans account that shares intimate parts of her life. Do you think it's fair that she was fired because of this OnlyFans account?